help me. I've been this way for 20 years. It is the curse of God. Punishment for my sins and for my parents' sins.
Your sins are forgiven you.
Rabbi, you must not speak so. That's blasphemy. Only God can forgive sins.
Which of these is easier? To say your sins are forgiven you, or rise up and walk home? The Son of Man has the power to forgive sins.
Please, 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 please